Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, Nicolas Food, my food item way. Got a new haircut. Just do it yourself in your bathroom, you know. Much easier. It's got too hot now. It's hot here in Sydney. Of course, man, George. Hope you're all well and safe, and I'm gonna just make a little lunch. I haven't posted a video for a while now after that parade for the to Samoa. Yeah, it was good. Beautiful. Still looking for another one. never can have too much fun, eh guys? Okay, today I'm gonna cook some pork ribs, skin, crunchy skin, green banana salad with mayonnaise, of course, it's like a potato salad. And then some corned beef with some baby octopus fried with a bit of cabbage. Just a little lunch, something to do, something to eat. And waiting for the next parade next year. to us some more. Okay, guys, stop talking now, Nick, and let's start cooking. I'm sweating, starting sweaty already, it's hot here. I want to cook in the air condition behind them, but turn on. Okay, guys, let's start cooking. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome back, guys. Here's our ingredient for today. Just a little lunch. I've got here some green banana. I'm going to make, a banana salad, like a potato salad. I'm going to boil them for skin. And cool it down, cut it up and cool it down. Okay, got some piece of pork here, they pork ribs. And I'm gonna saute the skin and put it in the oven for crunchy skin and nice soft meat inside. Here's some pak choy, couple of pak choy, some Pacific corned beef, and I've got some baby octopus on a sink, it's been washed. So cook it with our pak choy and our corned beef. Pacific corned beef to go with our pork and our banana salad, you know, green banana salad. Okay, let's cook this baby, guys. Hey guys, our pork's all been washed nice and clean. If the for the people out there that one of my followers, my subscribers, and don't eat pork, you can do it with beef, but beef don't have you can buy the beef with all the fat on top. Same thing, but this one's going in the oven, and I'm adding a lot of salt just on the skin. I'm gonna salt in that for now, rub the salt into them for now, and leave it for 5 minutes or even 20 minutes. The longer you leave it, the better. Let it sit there until it's all soaked in. Then it's cut the skin up, scald the skin. It's a lot of salt, guys, but the skin really needs to be sucked if you want that crunch. Okay, take your time and palm of your hand and rub it. A bit more salt. I open the salt up. Oh, sorry about the noise in the background, I just put a kettle on. Really rub it in, guys. Don't rub it into the meat, just on the skin. Put a belt bones out, not the rib bone between, just the skin. And put a little bit more salt and go in there. Okay, be back, guys. Hey guys, here's my green banana. I'm gonna boil it with skin, just in a pot. Fill it up with warm tap water. And cook it until the skin is pop open. And your fork can go through it to the banana. Not the skin, the banana. See when it starts boiling? Once it, when it's nearly ready, when it's ready, the skin pop open. And you know it's ready. Give it another one extra minute once the skin's pop open, and then take it out and peel the skin off. Okay, be back in a minute. Hey guys, welcome back. Hope you can see. I've got a green bananas ready, see? When it's open, the skin, that means cook. I've got a bottle of cold water here, I just put my hands. I already run the cold water, cold tap on a banana. So stop it from cook and cool it down quicker too. Yeah. My lazy salmon food. And sometimes lazy is yum. So when I peel it, so I just, you can peel it before you cook it, but sometimes I miss the taste of the banana when it peels boil with the skin. Yummy. And we gotta cool it down. And cut up for our salad. Nice summer food. Now just take your time. I still got my book sitting there. I'll put it in the oven soon. I have to seal it with foil. Because easy and simple. I like bananas this way, you know, and that's it. See? Easy. And when we go down, we clean up all this. And then cut it up. We'll be back in a minute. Hey guys, welcome back. Our pork here now has been sitting like for 20 minutes. Now just the skin, our salts all melt into the skin. Yeah. I'm gonna have to slice it on the skin there. I'm gonna have to use between the bones. It's a bit hard to make sure you have a really sharp knife, guys. And just cut the skin, not the meat. Between the bones. I hope so. A funny little dog next door. Stalking us out of the backyard. Barking at us when we're sitting at the back. So cute. See? Just through the fat, guys. Just try to follow our bones. This is gonna be just yum. Yum as every other pork. Hopefully that much salt is gonna, yeah. Hey guys, I'm gonna put it aside. What am I doing? I rip up the foil, the big foil, then I fold it in half. Now, I'm gonna try to save the, I've done this in my mess. I really want the skin to crunch it up. That's why I'm doing this. Just getting an understanding. See, only the skin acts bigger, but when you're lying in a tin, put it in a tin. Excuse me. Make sure it's in the tin. And see how this size is long, you can lick it up by putting foil, pieces of foil under it to straighten the meat up. Okay, just showing you what. And what are you doing now? Let's put a bit of salt. No? Let's get a salt on the skin. Not too much because you're really soft in there. But just, yeah. That's it guys, I'm going to do the other piece, put it in here and then straight in the oven. I'm going to put it in the oven for high heat, full blast, until this, keep checking it every 20 minutes until this skin is starting to crunch up, and then turn it down. I'll go through it with you. Okay, be back. And guys, they're both done, both bit of salt in there, half a glass of water, just on the bottom. Just as until the pork's heat up and all that water gone. Okay, we're back. This going in the oven full plus for half an hour. Well, I'll let you know. Hey guys, look at our pork. It's been on here for 40 minutes now. Now it's time I have to turn it down halfway. Okay? Hey guys, here's our pork. And it's still not cooked. I'm going to take it off now on a tray. And we're in our pork. Yeah, on a tray there. Okay. Get rid of this. Okay guys, here's our pork. What's in the bottom of my tray here is here I've got honey. What do you call? Honey, garlic, and lemongrass, and soy sauce, and a bit of cooking oil. And I'm gonna use that to just to barely brush the side of our ribs. I'm gonna take the time, guys. I don't want it on the skin. Just running on the meat. That's going to give you a really nice flavor when I walk. I need the tongue. Hey, can you run away or what? Painting with the onion sauce in our thing, and the rest of the sauce go in there. Now we're going to put it back in the oven for on a low heat, maybe 150 degree for another hour. So our meat is cooked really nicely. Hey guys, what is in the oven? Hey guys, I've got 3 eggs in there. Now green banana, breaking up. And then I add a mayonnaise. Beautiful mayonnaise. A green banana, okay. I'm going to add a bit of spring onion. Make it all flavor. You can put pickle in there, just like a potato salad. You can put dry bacon, you can put anything you feel like. Okay, it's done guys. Yeah, green banana salad. You can add more mayonnaise if you want, more of anything, anything. Okay, be back in a minute. Hey guys, welcome back. I'm going to cook our octopus and our corned beef now. It's very quick. A little bit of oil, vegetable oil in the pot. And that's 2 small onions. It's raining here now and very steam now. Very steamy. Okay, turn it apart. We fried our onions. A little bit, that's all I'm going to put in there. And maybe a spring onion on the end. But I want the taste of our baby octopus and our corned beef. Put too much stuff in there. Sometimes more stuff you add in there is not, you know, you kill the flavor of your favorite food. Yeah. So our corned beef, I'm gonna open it. What I'm setting here, what our onion is frying. See how hard it is, corned beef is melted already. Didn't have to run it under the hot water. Yeah. Mm, look at that yummy corned beef. That's how hot it is today. Look how it melt. Oh, let's see what our camera. just got to add the cabbage in there. Okay, then we'll sort out add our baby octopus. Fry nicely in there. You know it's cooked very quick, that baby octopus, right? I only got a half kilo. Yeah, I wish I had a bit of a whole kilo. They're cheap, they're not very expensive.
In my eyes.
It's cooking nicely, right? Oh, it smells so good. Okay, let it fry a bit, fry it up. And I'm gonna cut in my cabbage. But the cabbage was just put in there and turn it off anyway. So let's put it with them. Better black pepper in there. Just a little bit. Okay, so corned beef. And I'm putting it in now. Well, get all that fat out for flavor. Go through that octopus. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I want to eat it now. And that green salad, green banana salad. Oh, should try it, guys. It's delicious. I like to eat it by just by itself. But today, we're gonna eat it with everything. Let's better break up our corned beef. And then, let it simmer, guys. Set it down. And guys, here's my little buck joys. I'm gonna just cut it in the end like that. And cut it in a half. There. Little pieces. This is so small, I'm not gonna cut anything off. All good. Yeah, and then start putting them in there, guys. Just add them in our pot. And that juice comes from the octopus, corned beef, and cabbage. It's gonna be yummy to eat our food with. Delicious. Okay, our pork is nearly done. I'm gonna have a look after I cut up this cabbage. And when it's a lot of juice in it from the cabbage, then when you can test if it's enough salt or you need to add salt. Okay, put a lid on it and I'll leave it on alone. Oh well. Hey guys, welcome back. Look, you have put how much juice in there now. You want to thicken it up, there's a little bit of corn flour in there. Then give it a quick stir. Yeah. And bring it to the boil. And it's cooked, guys. A little bit of spring onion. And it's done. Set it up now because we're still thicking up. And it's nice to eat it with our pork. And our green potato, our banana salad. It's off. And then we'll leave it set off over. Wow. Hey guys, our pork's just come out. And we're gonna let it set off for a while. And before we cut it and eat it. Okay, be back in a minute. Hey guys, and welcome back. It's been rest for 1 hour, pork. Okay, then I'm gonna cut it up. Just go around the bone, see how easy. Beautiful. That's beautiful, guys. Okay. And here's my potato salad. Oh, green banana salad. Mmm. So the potato salad. Been in the fridge. Give it a good stir. Mmm. Smells beautiful, and even the egg in there. Okay. Give myself a little bowl of salad. Okay, I'll be eating more than that later. And here's my order soup. My octopus and corned beef. Mm-mm, look at that. Just perfect amount of corn flour I put in there. I didn't want to fit. Okay. Yummy, guys. Oh, and I'm still sweating. It's really hot today. Okay. And our pork. See our pork. Beautiful. Mm-mm-mm. Skin. Look at the skin. Okay. I'm getting ready to eat this plate of food, guys. Look at that. The skin and that bananas. Oh, yum. Okay. That's it. Hot, hot. Look at our green banana, guys. You're really, really yummy. I can just eat it like this. Some pork skin. Mmm. Mmm. And the egg goes really good with green banana and mayonnaise. Let's bring on it. Mmm. Can't stop sweating. It was rain before and now it's stopped raining and it's really hot. You better eat my food. Some corned beef first. Mm. Yum. Everything's yum. Oh, that's beautiful. I still got a blocked nose, guys. Need to fix it, but wait for a year or so. Mm. Mm. Looks beautiful by itself too. If you're sick of the coconut cream, you can make a green banana salad. Look, I'm swimming in sweat. Mm. Look at that pork. Just thought about. Mm. Mm. I can taste that what do you call? Lemongrass and garlic and what do you call? Soy sauce. And something else. Honey. Mm. Oh yeah. Mm. Wish you were here with me, guys. Because this is even in this really hot. My favorite salad, a green banana salad. In the fridge, should eat it for a couple of days by themselves. In the bottom, the mix is all cooked beautifully. Wipe my sweat, please. Yum. I don't know what to eat. I'm too hot. You see my sweat? Yummy food, guys. Take your time to make it. Easy. Didn't add much of anything. But try this green banana salad. And then people come out. Okay, guys, thank you so much. Sorry I didn't go to the last parade. I wasn't feeling well, but the parade that I went and recalled, that was the best time. Beautiful, happy people, our people beautiful. And showing support, that's the main thing. Support each other out there, and yeah, help our island nations and everybody, and yeah, and where we are, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. That's green banana stuck on my teeth. You with me? Thank you so much for watching, and I'll we'll see you in the next video. Who knows what I'm going to cook next? A whole kangaroo. Yum. Alright, guys, thank you so much for watching, and thank you for your time. And much love to you and your families and friends, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm gonna come and turn that off and go jump under the cold water. Bye.